He the best. Manny right there, if you don't know who he is. Help him. Shout out Future.
You gotta sacrifice basically everything that distracts you, right? That's a lot of hours, right? There's a whole lot of things like Facebook, going out with your friends, eating with your friends, going to the movies, stuff like that. Those gotta go. You're trying to make it in this game, you gotta eliminate all those things, right? So basically, all you got is just school and basketball. That's your life for the rest of your life. You're really trying to make it. If you don't want that, you don't have to do that. It's simple. It's that simple. School and basketball, that comes first. School comes first. Always.
Potential. When I look at these kids, I just look at myself.
Yeah, first things first, I just want to thank Dave and the other coaches for letting me come over here and just talk to you guys or whatever, you know, help you guys get through these drills. It's been a pleasure meeting a lot of you guys. I've seen a lot of you guys' faces around, a couple new faces here, but, you know, you guys keep working hard and keep doing what you're doing. Dave knows what he's talking about. All these coaches know what they're talking about, so just listen, all right? And just take every day, everything you do, just put 100% into it, 120%. All right, and keep your head in the books and we're all good. All right?
Thank you. Let's go. Future on three.
One, two, three. Future.